The seminar is aimed at gathering key players to conduct research on various topics. Organizers of the conference say that most people stay in their little area of study and don't open their minds to whatever research is out there. The information sharing session this year is being held in St. Lucia. Every year, the UWI Open Campus hosts this sort of conference in various countries.
There is so little opportunity for, you know, persons to come together and to share on what they're doing. Everybody tends to do their research in their own little corner. Sometimes they might publish, but a lot of times we are not aware, especially right here in St. Lucia, of what is being published. And so this really is an excellent opportunity to get together here. It's not just about presenting. Afterwards, of course, there's interaction.
Participants include educators and representatives from the health and other government ministries. One of Wednesday's presenters at the conference was a lecturer. Her most recent research was about demystifying the classroom of primary school teachers.
As teachers, we need to know what is the origin of our practice. And as such, when we know that, we are able to be more receptive to change. And generally, I speak to plantation pedagogy, which is I'm arguing that our educational practice is still very steeped in Eurocentric practices, whereas we have what is authentically St. Lucian, and we have not really explored our knowledge, which is St. Lucian.
The UWI Open Campus also teamed up with the Folk Research Center and Sunshine Bookshop, presented a wide variety of books for research. The seminar began Wednesday evening. Reporting for the TBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.